Here we have a simple circuit, and when the ends meet, we do have light. Alright, in this experiment we're going to show how sodium chloride can conduct electricity. As you see, when we put the wires together in the regular water, there's no reaction. Now, if we put the wires together in the salt water, you get a small glow. Now, what happens if we add more salt? Well, we are actually adding more ions to the water, so we should see a brighter glow. And there's our experiment.